What we want to do is to educate the public to protect themselves in the event of a foreign attack, to train the necessary number of civilians in the work of air raid wardens and an auxiliary fire force to meet any emergency.